So last night there was a hailstorm. It's fairly early in the morning now, and I've got a mosquito larva in this bucket. So this bucket's been out for about 10 hours. I'm just wondering, how could you have a mosquito larva? It's very strange. I just don't know how a mosquito larva can be in a bucket that's been, it was dry. The bucket was dry. I got it from the laundry and put it out 10 hours ago. That's the other bucket. But this one seems to have a fair amount of dirt in it. Whether that's splashed up from the ground, I don't know. No, I don't understand that. I don't think a mosquito can lay eggs and hatch into a mosquito larva in 8 hours. These buckets were positioned just like that. And you know what? I think I've worked out what's happened. There's been a mosquito larva in the dish, or even in the pot here. And a piece of hail has struck it, and the mosquito larva has jumped into the bucket.